Now we're in the cage with the dreaded gila monster. We're looking and we cannot find him. He is missing. Which means I believe he has escaped and is quietly stalking a small child.
Ah!